For many, the Monterey Motorsports Reunion is an annual event. For others, it's a first trip to Mazda Raceway Laguna Seca after a lot of work to bring a piece of history to the track.
1958 in Kansas City, Dick Williams orders a book and a kit from California on how to make his own fiberglass-bodied sports car, and did, using a 54 chassis chosen for its independent front suspension, initially a flathead and then a 58 Corvette V8 engine. He was off to the races and the car shows, and then put it away. John, 50 years later, you get this barn find. 8 months ago, it was a pile of parts. Whatever possessed you?
Well, I've always loved, I call it automotive archeology, finding old cars that have been abandoned. This is my fourth one, and I've never found one this unusual. I mean, this was an unbelievable find. It had been sitting really since the early 60s, not touched at all. Some guys even thought it was the inspiration for the early Batmobile cars.
Chuck, what was it like restoring a car for which there are no books, no blueprints, no parts?
We started out going, this is a car straight from nowhere. We took the body off, realized that everything had to be redone completely. And we started taking it apart, discovering all the rust, the cardboard, the fiberglass, turned the body upside down, started gutting it out, changing it around. Then we modified, put NASCAR shocks on it, changed the suspension around. The original motor was in it. We pulled the motor out, rebuilt the motor, start through from front to rear.
The process took 8 months and it was finished 3 days ago. And the first time the car turned a wheel was 20 minutes ago in practice?
That's correct. I had never driven the car more than 10 miles an hour until we went on the racetrack. And it was fun and scary.
A very unique car and a real leap of faith for its restorer and its owner driver.
Well, after all that hard work, John qualifies the Dick Williams Special to run here at the reunion in the class for sports cars from 1955 to '61.